Good morning everyone, and I welcome you for our virtual class. So today's our topic is the pronoun. As we done in the introduction part, pronoun is a word. Pronoun is a word which replaces the noun. For example, I, me, she, we, they, who, that, yours, his, her, it. These are the pronoun, and this replaces the pronoun. If there is a feminine or a girl, so we use she and the name of her. If too many friends are there, then we use they and them. If any artificial thing is there, or the animal is there, so we are going to replace their name by it. So these are our pronouns. But this one you have learned in your previous class. Now in this year we are going to learn about the types of pronoun. Students, there are four types of pronoun: subject pronoun, object pronoun, reflexive pronoun, possessive pronoun, and one more is the relative pronoun. Which are the types of pronoun? Subject pronoun, object pronoun, reflexive pronoun, and the possessive pronoun. So students, what is mean by the subjective? What is mean by the subjective pronoun? Subjective pronoun perform the action in a sentence. They perform the action in a sentence. It means that we are talking about that particular person. Rahul is a boy. We are talking about the Rahul. So instead of Rahul, if we wrote he is a boy, she is a girl, so here we are talking about the particular person. They perform an action. So this is known as I, we, you, he, she, it. These are the subjective pronoun. For example, we are running. It means we are talking about the people. Sab log ek hi kaam kar rahe, they are running. So that's why we comes in subjective pronoun. I am reading a book. I am reading a book. So here and dash is good. So what we are talking directly with that person, with that book. I am reading a book. It is a very good book. And the author of its book, the author of this book is very nice. So it means that we are talking about the book, and they perform in the action in a sentence. Second is a object pronoun. Object pronoun means is what we receive the action. In a subject pronoun mein kya hua tha? The perform action. And in object, they receive the action. Just like that, my mother loves me. Mujhe meri mummy bahut pyar karte. It means we are receiving something. My teacher gives me a surprise gift. It means your teacher is giving something. In my birthday, my father gives me a bicycle. Our teacher always motivates us. Means something you are getting. Kisi ko kuch na kuch mil raha hai. That is the object pronoun. Reflexive pronoun. Reflexive pronoun means it's what that they use to refer a subject of the sentence again. Subject of the sentence again. And in other words, pronouns are used when the object of a sentence is the same as a subject. Matlab object or subject. Subject kya tha? The action. And object kya tha? We receive the action. But reflexive mein dono hota hai. Just like the words are myself, yourself, himself, herself, themselves, yourselves, itself. These are what? example of the reflexive pronoun. For example, I whistle to myself to calm down. मतलब इसने क्या किया? He makes a action. उसने action किया. Okay. So but. Okay. But they makes a reflexive. That's why it is a myself. I run myself. So here subject भी हो गया and object भी हो गया. Okay. I means we are talking about the subject. Myself मतलब मैंने मेरे लिए. So it means we are receiving the action again. So that's why it is reflexive. Without a strong steel frame, the building would collapse it on itself. इसमें मतलब we are talking about the building. So ये क्या हो गया? Building. It then here the itself. Itself मतलब steel अगर नहीं लगा है तो building collapse हो जाएगी. So it receives the action means it is what? Objective pronoun. So that's why when there is the objective pronoun, subjective pronoun in the same of self, self. So it is a reflexive pronoun. Possessive pronoun. Possessive. जैसे छोटे बच्चे कैसे रहते कि जब तुम्हारी मम्मी है, कोई तुम्हारी मम्मी को बोलता है ये मेरी मम्मी है तो तुम दौड़ दौड़ के कैसे बोलते नहीं ये मेरी है, ये मम्मी मेरी है. और किसी ने बोला ये मेरी बाइसिकल है, तुम्हारी साइकिल को अगर किसी ने बोला तो तुम जाके क्या बोलते नहीं ये मेरी है, ये मेरा है, ये हमारा है. सो ऑल द एट दैट टाइम यू आर व्हाट यू आर पजेसिंग. तो ऐसे वर्ड्स में अगर तुम प्रोनाउंस यूज करते हो सो दैट प्रोनाउंस गोज टू द पजेसिव प्रोनाउन. सो पजेसिव प्रोनाउंस मीन्स व्हाट दे शोज द ओनरशिप. व्हाट दे शोज ownership just like these kids are mine, ye mere bacche. So that goes to the possessive pronoun. The house is theirs, unka house unka hai. It means we are showing the ownership of that house. So it goes to the possessive pronoun. Okay students, now the relative pronoun. Relative pronoun in which person or thing being talked about. मतलब उससे क्या पता चलता है प्रोनाउन से दैट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट समवन एल्स. दैट सपोज दिस इज अ इंग्लिश बुक. हुज इट इज, क्लास में टीचर पूछती है ना हुज इट इज, इट मींस दैट वो किसका है. वी आर रिलेटिंग दैट बुक्स कि ये बुक किसका है. सो दैट हु इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन. हुज बुक, हु कम टू मीट द टीचर, कौन आया टीचर से मिलने के लिए. सो दैट हु इज ऑल्सो अ रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन. नाउ योर सपोज योर फ्रेंड इज आस्किंग बुक टू यू. ओके देन यू आर देन यू आर हैविंग अ कन्वर्सेशन विथ योर फ्रेंड्स दैट यस्टरडे यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट बुक्स. विच बुक यू वॉन्ट, विच यू बुक यू वॉन्ट. It means you are asking तुम्हें कौन सा बुक चाहिए. You are relating. You are talking about a person and you are talking about a thing. That is a relative pronoun. Just like I like the dress that my mama gifted me. मुझे मेरी मम्मी ने दिया हुआ gift, मुझे dress बहुत पसंद है. But कौन सा? जो मम्मी ने दिया था. सो इट मीन्स दैट वी आर रिलेटिवली ड्रेस और मम्मी को हम लोग क्या कर रहे हैं, रिलेट कर रहे. सो दिस इज व्हाट रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो दीज आर द एग्जांपल ऑफ द रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन. नाउ हियर देयर इट्स टाइम फॉर द इवैल्यूएशन.